With a name like Maureen Margaret Mary, you can probably guess that I've had my fair share of corned beef and cabbage dinners. Over the years, I've added a few new ingredients and come up with a few tips and tricks to make your corned beef and cabbage dinner even better. A few simple tweaks, and your corned beef and cabbage just got that much better. Happy St. Patrick's Day!